A fire has blown apart a petrol station at Campbelltown. Half a dozen people inside managed to escape while neighbours grabbed their children and ran. A petrol tanker refuelling is believed to be the cause.
Huge blasts boom from a petrol station, sending shockwaves through neighbouring streets.
Oh my God.
All residents can do is run as firefighters struggle against the ferocious flames. This crew ends up in the firing line.
Holy That's bad.
Authorities say there were at least five people at the petrol station. Somehow, they managed to escape uninjured.
It's highly dangerous and highly explosive, so at the height of the fire, the flames were probably around 20 metres in the sky and they actually melted solid on the house.
A heat so intense, the home next door was damaged, but it survived. When Cheryl felt the first bang, she wasn't risking it.
Like you could feel it burning your skin, like that's how hot it was. I couldn't believe it. Yeah. So we moved the cars and then as we all stood back, we just watched this service station just explode.
Zach and his wife grabbed their two young kids and ran.
More bangs went and then that was it. Like, yep, got to at least try and get away as fast as we can.
What exactly sparked all of this is still being investigated, but firefighters tell us it happened when this fuel tanker was unloading petrol, filling up the station's underground supply tank. The two much-loved owners of the petrol station were at the scene today, distraught and assisting authorities. They told Nine News, thank God, no one was hurt. Alex Heinke, Nine News.